These taillights need to be painted black. These stupid antennas are a piece of crap and they never work, so it just needs to get deleted, which will reduce weight. Paint this small body portion. Fix this small amount of rust. The hood has dent in it right here. See this, I just waxed it and didn't get it all off, but it shows that I still care about the body and I still treat it well, even though it kind of looks like crap. Super clean engine bay. Want to put in a turbo? I wouldn't, but if you want to, you've got free space. This is the crappy interior. Who gives a crap? It's a sports car, it doesn't matter. But I guess it has rare headrests. This guy right here. I thought I'd do it all legit. Door cards, M3 stitching things. This CD player I didn't ever fully put in because I knew that, you know, someone else might not like it, so I didn't want to put glue on there or stress anything, so I just never fully put it in. But it comes with all the things to fix, keep that where it should be. It's got the special dashboard. This lights up still perfectly. Three stitching shit. It comes with one spare rim. Four black bottle caps with plenty of tread. And studded. So they're kind of badass. headphones. This thing will charge your battery from an outlet. All this shit is like official BMW. You're supposed to put oil in here. It's got everything. Just some BMW book. BMW book. System, owner's manual, charger goes to that. The mud flaps.
Funny shot of sun just gave us like a